Oh shit, all the ambulance.
Climb in the bus! Please, Arnold!
But he's doing way too well.
Yay! Yes!
What a beautiful day today, not only because the sun is shining, but also because we hit 50,000 subscribers. Oh my god! Oh my god! Who would have thought? Celebration dance. Hey, smile too. Thank you. Look at us.
Look at us.
Two midgets from Belgium.
With a big ass neck.
With a big ass belly. I'm always fat shaming.
I don't want to make videos anymore.
In 1 year. That's crazy.
That's crazy, man.
So thank you very much for the support. We love you. This is amazing. So to celebrate 50,000 subscribers, which we thank you a lot for. Thank you. We're gonna do something that's a bit out of our comfort zone. It's been asked a lot already. Something maybe very extreme. We're gonna do some pole dancing.
Yeah, nice. Boy.
We found someone that wants to teach us.
Quite excited though.
I'm quite excited too. Nice. Right, I think it's somewhere here.
Ça va? Hello.
Hello.
Yo! What the fuck?
Philip on back again.
Hi Karin.
Hello.
I am Rob Arno. Today we're going to do some pole dancing. You are a professional?
Yes, I have a pole dance studio since 2001.
20 years of pole dancing. For us, it's our first time pole dancing. Do you think we will be able to do something spectacular today?
That will depend on your condition and your strength. and technique, because pole dancing is all about techniques. We can do some climb tricks, spinning tricks, invert.
I don't know what it means, but it sounds interesting.
I can teach you some tricks, definitely.
Okay. Let's do this. We also have an audience, professional pole dancers.
Yeah. Okay, this is also one of our teachers. She's also specialized in power tricks, so we will do it together.
Warming up, yeah?
Yeah. Are you ready?
Yes. No.
Okay. Right.
You got
one,
two, three. Four, five, go down, and up.
Je hebt echt wel nog iets gorilla-achtig, Rob.
Ah, people say, always say I look like a gorilla. That's a gorilla. Back to work.
And up five, we hold.
Wheel.
Go to the limit. Yes. Flexibility is key.
We don't have the key.
We're gonna climb into the pole, push away,
boomerang hold,
and try to open the legs.
Where are you?
Climb in the pole.
One more time.
Climb.
Okay.
Okay. One arm in between you and the pole again.
Okay, you're already here.
Yeah.
Yes. Nice.
Do the boomerang hold.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh, no, yet.
That's a variation, because...
Too much static.
What the fuck, man?
We're so cute, Kat.
Stand without hands. And
okay. And then...
Go in first!
I'm gonna try it.
One more time?
Yeah.
And then...
Invert to chopper.
Yeah,
perfect! You're talented!
I'm stuck!
No, slide down, like a snake!
Oh my god!
Wow!
You're doing well!
He's doing well, huh?
Yeah! You're doing amazing!
Thank you guys!
Hand down!
Yes! After the pole, let's go!
Like this!
Yes.
Please, Arno!
Okay, invert to chopper!
Yes!
Ali!
Keep it!
I'm bald on my legs now. It's harder than you think.
Flag.
Do you put one leg? Oh! Flag. Or tag, moet even nadenken.
Woo!
Maar hoe doen jullie dat met een straight gezicht?
Yeah, nice.
Beter.
You like my flag?
We're gonna do the flag.
Flag!
It's like a very old flag.
A used flag.
A very used flag.
Each move has a name. So you have the Gemini and the Scorpio. So the chopper and we hook the outside knee. Let go.
I'm gonna break my face today.
back. It's gonna
be away from you. Close your knee. Yeah. Close your knee.
Hello.
Because
yeah, maybe.
because it's better to have more like. Voila, and shoulder. He's been up shoulder. This one.
But he's doing way too well.
Close, yeah. Something. Yes.
What the fuck?
Het was gezellig.
Shoulder, yeah.
Yay!
Okay, I'm gonna try it with the chemise first.
You need to stick.
I have a winter body.
Don't be so insecure.
Rob, yeah. I look pregnant.
There is no body shaming in Poland.
But the rest of the world there is.
We can try with.
Okay, you can try with.
But man, hurt the thing.
Go. Ready, go. Yes. Spinning.
This I like.
Oh, elegant. Yeah.
Elegant, yes, I like it.
Clean.
Oh shit, Erno, what the fuck?
Excuse me.
Oh.
Yeah. I have a chair, king of the castle.
Oh shit.
All the way to the floor.
I'm dizzy.
Chair spin, you hook, put the leg up.
Come on, Erno, you got this.
I have a chair.
Yeah. Front hook, hips to the back.
Oh, wow.
Who are you?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Yes, that's the one! So guys, you got some basic tricks now. So let's do some little battle.
A dance competition.
A dance battle. The dance ultimate dance battle.
Alright, so the last part of pole dancing is learning a choreo and bringing it to our beautiful audience there. Excited. And Karine will show us what a choreo looks like. In the back of your mind, I know you should be home with me.
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me? Don't you wish yes.
Wow. And now it's our turn. And the ladies will give points. This is probably the most awkward thing I will be doing in my life ever. Especially with an audience of ladies. My song will be Ding Ding Dong by Gunta. It's because it has nice flow.
Oh shit. Yes. Oh, you touch my ta-la-la. Mmm, my ding ding dong. Oh.
Part of the egg. What the fuck? Wait. You touch my tra-la-la.
Wow!
Blood, sweat and tears. It's okay.
Oh shit. Oh shit, call the ambulance.
Man down.
Was it nice?
Very, very nice.
Yes. Oh, look at this. I'm pretty happy with my moves. Thank you for spinning me.
With the box.
I wanted a real romantic song, so I chose Dior from Pop Smoke. Body roll.
She like the way that I dance. She like the way. She like the way that I dance. She let it clap for a nigga.
Twerking.
Twerking. She throw it back for a nigga. She throw it back. Christian Dior.
Skills.
Cocaine.
Maar gewoon uit intuïtie. What you just did was a cradle spin, it exists.
Maar ik wist dat wel, ik dacht ik kan cradle smetten.
Alright, we just both did our little dance. Our audience will choose who did it the best. Look at this!
Je hebt medelijden gebruikt.
A sob story. Okay, for me it was Rob because of his effort and the blood, sweat and tears and everything. It has to be
this guy.
Arno gave me some real sexy realness, so I'm picking him.
It was the booty shake for me, yeah. So I don't know.
Come in my team.
Also Arno for me because he had some great moves.
Come in my team.
I also choose Arno because I think he really went for it. Yeah.
I loved your enthusiasm, but your flow was much more in control, so...
Yes!
All that risk for nothing.
All the respect to Rob.
Aww. Madly disappointed. Aww. It's because I fell. I accepted defeat.
Wait, I'm chilling with my gang. Can you do this?
Because Rob almost died, I think he deserves like 15 seconds to prove that he can dance.
Yes. Okay for you guys?
I can choose a song.
You see, that's how you get the pity from people. They will give you second chances, even though you don't deserve it.
Okay, so it's cancelled. Rob lost.
One last shot, one opportunity.
We got a song.
Je mocht het
niet horen. Wacht, ik heb even nog een beetje juice pakken.
Yeah, there's a song, eh?
Is it with the intro or not?
Freestyler, gewoon luisteren.
Okay, this will be my begin position.
With a scorpion.
Ready?
Wow.
Other pole. Back to the pole.
How you do it?
It was impressive.
Did I redeem myself?
Yeah.
You
yeah.
Still won, but I did not lose as badly.
Good game. I'm getting emotional.
Oh. Come on, man. It's okay.
Battle scars. Karine, thank you very much for teaching us the ways of the pole.
I can say you are quite talented.
Yeah?
Yes.
I loved it.
It was nice. Yeah.
It's a workout though.
You have a pole dance school, right?
Yes, I have a school. Yeah, okay. In different regions in Belgium. So
I'll put it in the description, and then if you want to do some pole dancing, you can just click on it and then figure it out.
You did well.
Thank you. Karine, you are a legend.
Enjoy your stiffness tomorrow.
Yeah. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give it a like and subscribe, join the family.
And take a pole and just dance.
Yeah, exactly. Let's go! Together!
Yeah!
Can someone spin us?
Ah, maar dat doet wel pijn aan mijn...
Ja, cool.
Ah, je bot aan mijn hand.
Okay. Ah, you're my hair.